Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Angel Singh and thank you so much for coming back again. Today's video is going to be very interesting because I am going to share with you guys one of my personal favorite and one of my DIYs which I do on mostly on every Saturday. If not Saturday, then it has to be Sunday. And there's only one product that you need at home and you can make like amazing two DIYs for both your skin as well as for your hair. So the product that you would be needing today is flaxseed. I'll show you in the video how much you want it and you know how much is required for this kind of DIY. And I'm telling you, once you do it, it is the bomb. It is awesome for your skin. It is superb awesome for your hair. For winter season, if you have dry skin or oily skin or even normal to dry skin, you'll fall in love with your skin. I am telling you, this is a test and tried method. Already have been doing it from past almost 3 months, and I always do it in the winter season. So without any further ado, let's get the video started and see, you know, what all benefits you'll get with this DIY, starting from the only one favorite, the boss of this DIY, which is only one product, which is flaxseed. So let's get the video started and see what all is there.
So basically this is the flaxseed packet, which you can easily get from any of the grocery store, or if you are not able to get any like packet from the grocery store, you can always order online. I'll be posting a link in the description box for you, for your convenience, to buy it online. Now it looks like this, okay, and as you can see, it is rich in omega-3, which is also called fatty acid. Now this is the seed color. It is of brown color and very it's not very flat but very shiny and very glossy. So you can just you know, take it as per your requirement. Like I do have long hair and obviously, you know, I have really long hair, plus it is also thick. So as per my requirement, I would need only a bowl of flaxseed. Now I am taking a pan here and I'm just adding a glass, or maybe, you know, a mug full of water. This is a filter water which I have taken. I am trying to make flaxseed gel first of all, and this is a whole bowl of this is a whole glass of like water which I have taken, and you have to keep your flame on the lowest medium thing, and like once you put it on, then you have to add flaxseed into it. You don't have to boil it immediately. As the water gets lukewarm, you can just add the flaxseed into this pan. Here I am adding all the like flaxseed right here, and then you can mix it all. Now I'm telling you something about the flaxseed. It is not only basically vitamin E is the best source of, you know, of best source of hair growth, because it is strong antioxidant properties. It has all the strong antioxidant properties which actually prevents hair and scalp damage. Now it also helps improve the efficiency of you know, blood circulation, boosting the blood circulation, and it also is very helpful when it comes to preventing premature graying. So it is totally like worth it. And now as you can see, the gel has started forming up. You need to make sure that the flame is really flame is on the low side, and just don't leave the pan right there. I mean, you need to keep stirring the gel. Now you can see on the top of it, the gel has started foaming up, and at this point you need to just switch off your gas. And now just prepare with one strainer and one pan and one sterilized bowl. I've taken this glass bowl with a vacuum sealed lid, on top so that, you know, I can store it in the fridge. Now this gel, you can store it for maximum up to 7 to 10 days, when especially when you are keeping it in freezer. If not freezer, then you can keep it in fridge but at a lower temperature. Okay, now you can just stir the material. आप उसको flaxseed को ऐसा stir करेंगे उसमें और strain कर लेंगे, and you'll be left with the gel separately and the seed separately. Now you can see the consistency of this flaxseed. Yeah, this is right there. This is your gel which you are going to use for shiny glossy hair as well as on your skin. So this, I have separated both of them. The seeds are separated and the gel is also separated. Now you don't have to throw this seed away. You can already see that it still has like lot of gel in it. Also it is very like gooey kind of texture it has. Now all you need to do is, you need to take this gel separately, store it in this container and keep it in freezer, or if not freezer then keep it in really keep it at really low temperature in the fridge. And then this particular this seed, this material, you don't have to throw it away. As I was telling you, we will be making a hair mask with this seed, so you don't have to throw this away. Now for this for the hair mask, you need to take a blender and you need to just empty the strainer and mix it all well. And now I'll tell you something, it is not gonna be easy for you to blend this seed mixture, because it is it has, like, first of all it has gel in it, and it would definitely, you know, the consistency is really really thick. So you need to make sure that every time you are switching it on, you will get this kind of consistency. Also you need to add a little bit of water, but don't add too much of water, just add like a tablespoon of water into it, or maximum 2 tablespoons of water into it, just to make it like really going. The blender can, you know, really blend it well. And once it is done, this is how the texture looks like. And we have already, you know, emptied our gel into this container, and you can see the quantity of the gel. This is like really really good quantity, and this is the texture of the gel. Here you can see the texture of the gel as well. So now I can keep the lid on, and this is like airtight container. I have kept both the one is hair mask and one is gel. I have kept both the things separately, and now I'm going to use it first on hair, and then in the next video I'll be sharing with you how these two things can be used as the skin mask as well. Now I'm taking a bowl here, and the first mixture, which is of seed mixture, I am going to take this mixture for the preparation of hair mask. Now this hair mask not only brings volume to your hair, but adds lot of other lot of shine as well. Now I am taking like two things here. One is curd, one just tablespoon of curd, and then just one full lemon here. Now I'm just going to take some mixture from this container. As per your length of the mixture, you have to take it out, and I'm just taking like 5 to 6 tablespoon of mixture here, because I have long hair. And once and now this mixture also, you can keep it for 7 to 10 days, so it is always easy for you to use it like twice and thrice within 10 days period of time. If you do have a length of my hair, you know, same as length of my hair, then it would be using it would be usable for you like for two times. Now I've taken this quantity in one bowl, and now it is a time to add curd in it. So I'm taking 1 tablespoon and then 2 tablespoons of curd. Now I'm going to mix it very well, and I'm taking half lemon juice into it. So it is totally up to you. Like if you have already oiled your hair, then I think half tablespoon is enough for you, or maybe just half lemon is enough for you. Now this is the mixture which I have already made. Now I am applying it on my head. Now there is one small tip for you. Whenever you are applying it on your head, make sure that you are covering every part, every strand of your hair. So don't leave out the back side of your head, as well as don't leave out the bottom side of your hair, because this is a very nourishing mask. wherever you are going to put it, it is yes, it is going to get messy because this is a grinded form of alsi. This is a grinded form of flaxseed, so it is not gonna be very neat and clean. Of course, it is going to get messy, but don't worry, bear with it. And once you apply it all over your head, including the long strands and including the tip of your hair, you need to just make sure that everywhere you have covered it all over. And then you have to keep it for almost an hour. After an hour or so, you need to wash your hair with a regular shampoo. So this is going to hydrate your hair. And I have just washed my hair right now, and this is how it looks like. You can just see it smells nice because I've used my shampoo, the regular one, the khadi one. And I've not used any conditioner. So my hair tips are like really smooth, very hydrated. Now I'm going to take gel. Now we are going to use gel as mask again, but at the same time the result is going to be different. This is used for making your hair glossy, with a glossy shine. So it is like very much essential, of course. And then again with the same tip and with the same method, you have to apply it all over, starting from the head till the bottom of your hair, and just keep on applying and gently massage your head with it. As I've just told you that, you know, it is a great source of vitamin E, and vitamin E is very, very, very good for your hair, for your head. You would not be having like any premature graying hair, you know, by using this gel. And the good part is that you can use this gel on daily basis, just like before sleeping. You can just apply this hair, you know, all over your head and gently massage it, you know, before sleeping. And in the morning, just wash your head, you know, with the normal water. If you are not having oil in your head, then you can wash your hair with the normal water. I am telling you, you would start seeing the result from the very first application. So now I have to just wait, and just now I have just you know, washed my hair. You can see how clean my scalp is. There's no dandruff whatsoever. And my hair is so hydrated, it is not feeling frizzy at all. And now I'm going to use my regular Livon serum. So I'm L'Oreal Paris serum. So I'm just going to take some portion of it. And this is the final result. Okay, so I cannot, I was not able to shoot my myself, my hair on my head. But my mom was also doing the same thing. And look at the shine it has brought into her hair. It is so brilliant and so shiny. So these are the two hair masks which you are going to use in the, and look at her, look at the way she has you know, got the shine in her hair.
So this was my take on of this DIY. I hope you like it. If yes, then please don't forget to give it this video a big fat thumbs up. Also, please don't forget to share it with your friends and family. And also do let me know if you have tried it, what was your experience. And if you want me to like make a video on another DIYs which I do regularly, and which is always, you know, which is there in included in my skin and hair routine. So just do let me know. I would be waiting for your comments. So this was today's DIY. I hope you like it, and I'll see you in the next video with something more interesting. I'm guessing some more useful skin DIY, because winter is on, and the very essential products that we need, you know, are from skincare family and the hair care family. So I'll be making many more DIYs for hair care routine and skincare routine. So stay tuned. I'll be seeing you very soon in the next video. Until then, do take care of yourself, and don't forget, you are beautiful. Stay beautiful and be beautiful. Take care. Bye.